see what we're doing is we got a lift kit from eBay for this RzR. It's 2013 Polaris RzR 800S, and this is pretty much what came with the kit. It was $161 on eBay. It says 2 to 3 inch lift. The instructions are horrible. So I guess we're gonna wing it. First thing we need to do is get that thing jacked up and get the shocks taken off of it. Before I do that, I think what I'm gonna do is measure the front and the back to see maybe how much this lift actually gives me, so. I gotta pull the camera and do this at the same time. I'm thinking we're about 14 inches in the front. And to the back, let's say about 12, a little over 12, 12 and a half. It's 14 in the front, 12 and a half. 12 in the back. So that'd be this one here, and that one there, to remove the shocks on both sides. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. They're both 15 millimeter on my RzR. You gotta kind of slide it and wedge it between. Here's your original shock mount. You're gonna go up in between that and all the way down the center there. I'll have to remove this, and this is where your shocks will actually mount now. Not too bad. And then they got two bolts here that are supplied, 14 millimeter. Shock bracket back on here and back up there. So the little shock will now sit here. This is going to be the highest point, and that's your lowest point. So I want it the highest point, right up here at the very end. We're going to do that. Thank you. front end is bolted in. We're going to go ahead and drop it and see what we got. Jack it up, remove the shocks just like the front. It says remove the tires, but I don't think I need to do that. So I'm going to go ahead and start that. Shock bolts, just like the front, both sides. Go ahead and do that. Shocks out both sides. I believe that new piece is going to mount up through there into those bolt holes. So we'll go ahead and put that together. Now this is what we're looking at. These two pieces are going to hook together. These are going to be the straps off of them, and I got all the hardware here. Now it doesn't say anything in the instructions about pre-putting it together before you put it in or put it together as you're in. So I'm going to go ahead and troubleshoot that real quick and see what I have to do. Stock brace that comes down here. Need to remove this bolt on both sides because that's where your bracket's going to go to your big bracket goes across. Go ahead and remove that. Okay. So what I did was I took this bracket, put it down where the hole was that we just took that bolt out of. You slide one of these in front of the shock bracket there, the other one in the rear. So then this goes together like that. Run the bolt through here into the old shock tower. This one up here. And then they'll go together with those spacers like that. Here, spacer in between them. And at the other side. Another shorter bolt. Go through here, spacer. That's that side. I'll leave everything loose. Go ahead and do the other side now. Okay, I noticed when I started tightening everything down, this started going together tighter, so I'm going to want to put the shock in there before I tighten it. So I'll mount the shock and then go ahead and tighten that down. Going to finish up the other side and she should be done. Alright, it's all done now. I think it looks a lot better. It's a lot bigger now. It's tough. Now it clears in big tires. Drive and see how good it feels now. All right, let's go ahead and measure it out. What did we say, 12 inches in the front? It's 17 now. That went up a lot. Rear, 14 inches. Or actually, the rear was 12. Front was 14. There we go. That sounds more like it. Now we're up to 16 inches. So, good 3 inches, give or take. Anyway, I'm going to do a little more videos on this. I should have done some of the doors. I went ahead and ordered those up. And they came in. And they come in this black. So I painted the top white. Put the camouflage on it like the rest of the vehicle. And they got a nice little system here. They're on eBay for, about $385. And I think they work pretty good. I got to put harnesses in still. And do a couple more things, but... I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching.